A Russian court has announced that the trial of Ukrainian film director Oleh Sentsov will start on July 21st. Sentsov was arrested in May of last year in Ukraine's Crimea after the Black Sea territory was annexed by the Kremlin. He's accused of plotting terrorist attacks. The 39-year-old Crimean activist denies any wrongdoing. If he's found guilty, Sentsov could face up to 20 years in jail.